course in Gygi, and today we are going to demonstrate how to melt our 5 pounds of caramel.
The easiest and foolproof way we found to melt your caramel is actually in your oven. Place caramel in an oven-safe dish with a lid. Then you may need to bend or cut it to fit. You'll set your oven to 200 degrees and pop the caramel in. It's easy as that. After 2 hours, take the caramel out and stir. You'll notice a perfect consistency of running caramel coming off your spoon when you've lifted it above the pot. For stovetop heating, which is always good when you need to reheat your caramel, set it to medium and remember you'll need to stir it continuously. A quick way to melt small amounts of caramel is in your microwave. You'll set your microwave to half power and cook in 1 minute increments. Because microwaves cook from the inside out, make sure you're always stirring after each time you're heating it.
And for more tips and tricks, make sure you subscribe to our newsletter and our YouTube channel.